Hi everyone, today I'm going to do a review about my favorite restaurant. It's called The Tourist and is located in my city, Cotacachi, in the center between the streets of 10 de Agosto and 9 de Octubre. I like it because it's an elegant restaurant and at the same time inexpensive. You can get food dishes such as lobster, steaks, ribs. But there are also simple dishes such as breakfast, lunch, and snacks. I also like it because it's near to my house. The restaurant has an old style with wooden wheels and wooden columns and animal skins. It's very large. It can feed about 60 people. This restaurant starts as a small food stall on the street. They only served fast food. Soon after, they managed to rent a place near where they sold and began to sell more food such as breakfast and lunch. With the passing of the years, the restaurant became very successful and they managed to build it where it currently is. Recently, they remodeled and made bigger. The most incredible thing is that the owner is a very entrepreneurial and positive woman who knew how to create a business. The restaurant has a the most interesting thing is that the waiters speak English and are very friendly. That is why the name of the restaurant is The Tourist, because many foreigners go there for the treatment of the food and especially the language, since it's easier to communicate. I recommend that you visit the restaurant if one day you have the possibility of visiting Cotacachi. In the area where this restaurant is, there are many others of different types. You can find vegetarian food restaurants, Italian food. There are many pizzerias and small street food stalls. Almost all the restaurants in the area serve from 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. I hope you liked the video and thank you for watching and see you soon.